The 9th of March, 2023. Dozens dead in suspected ADF attack in eastern Congo. Suspected Allied Democratic Forces militants, an insurgent group with ties to the Islamic State, have killed at least 36 people in an overnight attack in eastern Congo.